So what's in a name? Quite a bit, actually. With some strong language now on BBC Two Scotland, here's tonight's.